64 feet is incredible. Well over 100 miles an hour past the Hannigan for the first time in Hannigan. With Spectator in a 7.75, that's quick. Is it in the 23s? It is. Alex, fantastic. 23.63. And remember, it's only... Start. 128 in spot. That's more than 2G of gravity. So that's a really quick start. What can David do in front? Wow, 100. This will be in the 24s or 25s, I guess. This is the car that holds the latest record. For sure. car with which Graham White Jr. won the championship. Hillclimber, again reveling in the power of this because of the kind of way, but really enjoying sharing with Tony this lovely car. 26. trouble this year, but now it's going fine. GR59 with the turbocharged Hayabusa. 450 or so horsepower. Counterweight ratio is just astonishing. Paul had a fairly hesitant start, 2.46. Time by Olivia, speed over the line 114.
Thank you.
123 into bottom S and 28.03 overall at the top. Followed by Paul Cruz. Paul in this OMS with a Jaguar. Why he's not in the program, I don't know. Over the finishing line, a V6 Cosworth engine built for the German Touring Car Championship, Deutsche Tourenwagen Meisterschaft, DTM. So, down on par. But Andy and his brothers have always had a lot of fun with this car, and records a time of 29.35, but 125. Through the S's, and he's husband Terry, and Terry and Tricia share this car. Up Simon Andrews in the Hermes 28 with the last of the pterogates. 2.17, so very nearly 2G. So might chuck off the high board when you fall off the high board or want to do a dive. Time for an extra since time is 29.1. His speed in over the finishing line was 107. His speed into bottom S was exactly 100. License holders only. Mm-hmm. time of Lee Griffiths, 27.06. Jonathan Varley in the unique Predator, originally built with a Formula One aero engine. Third on the touch in the corner, Jonathan Varley came along, saw it, and thought it would be ideal, and it is, indeed it is. Thank you. Built, as I said earlier, by Graham White Jr. up in Scotland. 94 to bottom air, so then it's only braking into bottom air, so gets himself some. In a turbocharged Force PC 1300 Hayabusa.
I will explain all later.
Okay, it'll take you an hour probably.